Hi, today we're talking about the bird called African fish eagle. Now, first we find out the key features of this bird. A first-rate fisher, the fish eagle skillfully seizes prey, usually catching its quota early in the day. Interlocked mating, pair engage in whirling. Aerial courtship displays that can end in death. Known throughout Africa for its song that peals out continuously from sunrise to sunset. Where are they in the world? Throughout sub-Saharan Africa, from Senegal and Gambia in the west, east, through Ethiopia, Sudan, Kenya and Uganda. Life cycle. After awakening the continent with its song, the African fish eagle strikes quickly to land its daily meal, then retires to its perch to closely guard its territory from intruders. Habitat. Whether lake, river or creek, water always abounds in the African fish eagle territory. Near Lake Victoria or the lakes of Kenyan Rift Valley, a pair of eagles may require less than 1 square mile of water to find enough food. If the pair inhabits an area next to a small river, however, they may need 15 miles of water. The African fish eagle spends most of the day perched in a large tree that overlooks the water, preferring fig and acacia trees. The fish eagle hunts its prey from perches overlooking the water. If it is lucky, it will catch 2 live fish in about 10 minutes and be done hunting for the day. Its favorite are catfish and the lungfish, and it will occasionally snatch these from herons, pelicans and storks. Young flamingos, ducks, storks and herons are targets, as are lizards and turtles. The fish eagle plucks feathers from birds and scales fish before eating the animals. After food is ingested, it can be stored in a fleshy pouch in the neck called a crop. This pouch will hold over 2 pounds of food. It allows the eagle to gorge itself when large amount of food are available, then regurgitate it for later consumption. Breeding. During the breeding season, displays become very intense, rare among other eagles but common among sea and fish eagles. The whirling ritual occurs when a courting pair soars, locks, claws and then falls wing over wing toward the ground. The bird will not release until the display is over, which occasionally can end in death if the enwinned bird crashes to the ground. When the female is ready to mate, she lowers her head and raises her tail so that her whole body is parallel to the ground. The male then jumps or flies onto her back. The pair usually mates for life. They build their large stick nest in a tree and use this next year after year, adding new material to it for each breeding season. Behavior. Awakening before dawn, the eagle begins its serenade, a song well known across Africa, about 40 minutes before sunrise. The air throughout the sub-Sahara fields with the chorus of singing pairs. The calls serve as a territorial signal. The tune may be produced in a flight while the eagle searches for potential prey. When preached and singing, the eagle theoretically throws its head back and belts out its song, which bears some resemblance to the call of the African bald eagle. The African fish eagle sings this loud, cheerful song throughout the day, often in female-initiated duets. A pair will normally remain together after the breeding season.